Not even the Girl Scouts can escape inflation. A number of councils are increasing cookie prices to cover rising costs. Girl Scouts of the USA say prices vary because local councils set them. Classics like Thin Mints will now cost $6 in some areas. That matches the price of varieties like s'mores and toffee tea sticks. The new raspberry rallies are recent proof. Boxes can be worth a lot to buyers like myself.